Now we are going to discuss about the consonant sounds and what's the difference between these consonant sounds and vowel sounds. We have already discussed about the vowel sounds. The sound or the air comes out freely in the production of sounds is the vowel sounds. Then what about consonants? There is a partial or complete block or closure in the coming out of air. Air porthiki verna samayathu partial aayito complete aayito there is a block. Angane undavuna sounds aanu consonant sounds. Free flow of air alla. P, b. Ivide complete block aanu. P oru plosive aayittulla sound aanu. P nu parayumba lips are closed tightly and sudden explosion or opening aanu, then air is coming out and the sound is produced. P, b. L, l parayumba side kooda endanu air is coming out, air is escaping. L, r. M, ng. Ivide okke thanneyum there is a partial or complete block of air during the production of the sound.
Consonant sounds. There are 24 consonant sounds in English, but they are represented by 21 letters of the alphabet. Sounds made by completely or partially stopping the flow of air being breathed out through the mouth are called consonants.
Hi dears, now we can start with the consonant sounds. First one is p sound. P as in pen, pig. Next one is b sound as in big, bag. Next one is t. T as in 10, top. D as in den, dog. Okay, p, b, t, d. P as in pen, pick. B as in big, bag. T as in 10, top. D as in den, dog. One is k sound. K as in kin, kind. Next one is g as in get, gain. K, g. K as in kin, kind. G as in get, gain. K, g. We can see that nammude throatinte avadiyana the block comes at throat. Aa oru throatinte avade blocks vannu back of the tongue ilana endu block varunathu. Then oru aa oru sudden explosion odu koodi air is coming out. K, g. S as in sun, sat. Z as in zip, zoo. F as in fun, fat. V as in van, vat. S as in sun, sat. Z, zip, zoo. F as in fun, fat. V as in van. So when we produce the s sound, s, s nu parayumba endana tongue is touching the upper part of the tongue. And then the sound, air side could release. S. z z എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ ഇവിടെ ഒരു വൈബ്രേഷൻ കൂടി ഉണ്ടാവുകയാണ് z ആ ടംഗിൽ നമ്മൾ നമ്മുടെ ത്രോട്ടിൽ വെൻ യു ടച്ച് യുവർ ഹാൻഡ് ഇങ്ങനെ പിടിച്ചിട്ട് പറയുകയാണ് യു ക്യാൻ സേ ദാറ്റ് സ് ഇവിടെ ഒരു വൈബ്രേഷൻ പ്രൊഡ്യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നില്ല ബട്ട് സ് എന്ന് പറയുമ്പം എ കൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് വൈബ്രേഷൻ ഈസ് പ്രൊഡ്യൂസ്ഡ് ദെൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ ഇസ് ഫ് സൗണ്ട് ഫ് ഫ് പറഞ്ഞു നോക്കാം ഫ് ദെൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ ഇസ് വ് ഫ് വ് ഇനി ച് ആസ് ഇൻ ചെയിൻ ചർച്ച് J as in jam, jar. Ch, j. Ch as in chain, church. J as in jam, jar, judge, etc. Next one is sh. Sh sound as in ship. Sheep. Next one is J as in measure, pleasure, pressure. Ch, J, Sh, J. Ch, J, Sh, J. Ch as in chain, church. J as in jam, jar. Sh as in ship, sheep. J as in measure, pleasure. T. T as in think. Tick. Tin, etc. T. Next one is the sound as in then, there, thus, etc. The, the. Next one is ma, ma as in man. Men, ma, na, name, nut, the, the, ma, na. Next one is her sound, as in hit, how, le. L as in light, late, L sound. R, R as in run, rat, L, R. Next one is ng. Ng as in king, mango. Ng, ng as in king, mango. മലയാളത്തിൽ അങ്ങ സൗണ്ടിനോട് ഏകദേശം ഒരു ഇതിൽ വരുന്നതാണ് മാങ്ങ എന്നൊക്കെ പറയുന്ന പോലെ മാങ്ക ങ് സൗണ്ട് നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ ഇസ് യ Year sound as in yes, yellow, year, l, r, ng, year, year as in yes, yellow. So that's the end of our consonant sounds. Thank you.